guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Cait. So today we're gonna be reacting to another NCT music video, of course, because they have just been churning out all the content. We are here for it, we are loving it. N citizens, we're getting full meals, we're being fed. And I've been eating a bit later than the rest, than most of the other N citizens, but it's fine, we're all here for it. Regardless. So I'll be reacting to NCT U's Work It music video, and yeah, pumped for this. We are gonna get a taste of some members we still have not seen. So I'm ready. Okay, so without further ado, we are going to get into it. Hope you enjoy. Okay, and play. Ooh, here's a little teaser we got at the end of 90s Love. Guys, let me just tell you something. Mr. Jamin, okay, Jamin for me came out of nowhere, okay, because I don't know, I just wasn't using my eyes, I just wasn't, I don't know what I was doing, but he came out of nowhere for me and he just slapped so hard. I've just been really impressed by Jamin, and I feel like he's really been standing out lately, like, yeah. But oh, this is also my first time like really being exposed to him, so I'm ready. Oh, seven visuals. It's Go Henry with the pink hair. He's actually owning the pink hair. Oh, Jawoo. Oh, precious. Yes, Johnny, that's Johnny. Utah. Jisung, it's Go Boy. Choreography, yes, Mr. Ten, dance for us because we know you can. Ooh. Okay, Jamin. Wow. Ooh, that transition. It's going reach. Okay, Johnny. Guys, one thing, like, please let me know in the comments down below how you feel about Johnny's hair. Like, do you love it? Do you wish it like stays forever? Do you vibe it? How do you feel about it? Are you okay if it never comes back? Let me know in the comments down below. I'm very interested to hear about that. Wow, cool transition. Oh, what a vibe. Oh. Oh, Kita. Oh, Jisung looks very nice there. Oh, dope. Yeah, work it, Johnny. Work it, boy. You see Utah with the black hair. Look at these curls. Okay, everybody's trying new tastes, new vibes, new looks for like with the hairstyle for this music video, okay? It's they be serving us different flavors. Okay. Yes. Ooh, what am I? Let's go, Andrew. Wow, what a vibe. Okay, Johnny, serve a look. Ooh. Look at that transition. Oh, the choreography be slapping. Yes, serve the looks. Oh, yeah. Jam is so precious to me. Yeah, I did. That's the 10 thing because we know you can. Precious, man. Listen to those harmonies. Cute. You know, another member in here that, like, I feel like he has actually quite good vocals and he carries harmonies really well is Jungwoo. And I feel like he's underestimated with his vocals sometimes. But I feel like he always kills it. I can hear his harmonies and love the song. Yeah. Work it. Wow, well done, guys. So cool. Oh, the teasers, the little taste. Oh, guys, I call that, because that's with all 23 members coming up, eh? I call that Black on Black 2.0, because we all know we needed Black on Black. Slapped. Oh my goodness, it killed us in 2018. Even though I wasn't even into K-pop in 2018, but when I watched it, it did kill me. But that was so good. That was so good. I feel like they all did such a great job. The choreography was great. Everyone danced so well. I feel like the members in here were really serving different looks and different visuals. But it was a whole vibe. And also, might I add, I feel like the members that was in this music video, except for 10, are members that we actually don't get to see enough of. So it was very nice to see them all together, just doing their thing in this music video. I think they killed it. And yeah, they just slayed. That was super enjoyable. They definitely worked it, for sure. For sure. But NCT has really been popping, guys. They've really been giving us all the content. They've worked so hard. They've been doing so well. I'm so, I always say this, but I'm so proud of the Wavy Boys as well. For just killing it. Like, it's so good to just see them with everyone else and just slaying it as usual. But I'm not gonna go on for too long. Other than that, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed this video. And also let me know in the comments down below, what was your favorite part? What were you like waiting for? What maybe left you a bit, you know, shook? What slapped you? But without further ado, I'll see you next time for another video. Have the best day further, or the best week, and I'll see you next time. Okay, bye!